Hello everyone, this is the Stefan-Boltzmann apparatus. Here we can see a Stefan-Boltzmann apparatus consists of one pressure cooker in which water has been placed and a heater, a water heater has been placed. So what is going to happen? We are going to increase the temperature of the water. We will raise the temperature of the water and then at 80 degrees centigrade, and then we are going to allow this water through this side pipe in this water level tank. So in this tank we have a dome shaped structure, which are inverted dome structure, and at the bottom we have inserted the plate which is lamp black. So what is going to happen? The hot water is going to come in contact with that dome and the dome is going to radiate, okay? And the knob which has been attached at the bottom is going to allow the radiation falling on it. So it is going to absorb maximum of radiation falling on it. So the dome is going to heat because of the hot water, and it is going